NFL, the weekend has officially begun, and we welcome you to this 2K Sports presentation of NBA basketball. Along with Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan. And now a quick check of our starting lineups for both teams. And breaking down this game, let's now take a look here at Paul Pierce.
You know, as much as anybody in the league, Pierce is able to hit the tough contested shots. And I think that's because of his strength and his skill level and his ability to knock defenders off balance before rising up and making his jump shot.
And, you know, you said earlier the big buckets down the stretch, Pierce always ready to do that. In the deciding moments of a game, that's when he really separates himself and deserves the moniker, the truth.
The Nets will look to their home court advantage, just one game here in Brooklyn. And, of course, Eric Bledsoe, he's still out of the lineup.
Yeah, that is really tough, Kevin. You never like to hear the sound of that. They're going to miss him, and by all indications, they're going to miss him for a long time. That was the exact opposite of the news they wanted to hear.
Yeah, he's got a lot of work ahead of him, and obviously we wish him well as he goes through his rehab. You feel so sorry for the guy. I mean,